Hello everyone, today we are making the salt and chili chicken wings at home.
What we need today is some finely chopped garlic, spring onion, and some onion. First of all, we need to marinate the chicken wings. We need 1 teaspoonful of salt, 1/2 teaspoonful of sugar, 1 teaspoonful of corn flour, and we need dark soy sauce. About 1 teaspoonful. Light soy sauce. And also 1 teaspoonful. Sesame oil. And 1 teaspoonful as well. And after that, we put some garlic, a wee drop of spring onion, a wee drop of onion, white pepper, red wine, just about 1 teaspoonful. And then we're going to mix them up. Mix them up evenly. If you think the color is too light or something, you can put some more dark soy sauce. It's just like that. And then we move them into a tray. And today we got 7 chicken wings.
Once the chicken wings has been marinated for 1/2 hour, and then we preheat the oven to 200 degrees Celsius, and then we can put the chicken wings into the oven for 1/2 hour.
Once it's been cooked, we can move them, and then we heat up the wok with some oil in. We put some garlic. Onion. A little bit of chilli oil. We put the chicken wings into the bowl.
put some salt, about half teaspoon. And then about quarter spoon, teaspoonful of sugar. A little bit of light soy sauce, about half teaspoon. A little bit of white pepper. And then mix them well. And this procedure is just about mixing. And then we are done. Thank you very much, guys. If you like my video, please subscribe, like, and comment down below.